She's all American. I wrote a little poetry about her myself, and I'm a little embarrassed, but it goes like this. Michelle, put your makeup on, wear your hair up pretty. Meet me tonight in Atlantic City.
Mick. That was Bruce Springsteen.
Get out of here.
Yeah, actually, but it's Natalya who goes to work against Michelle Mccool, start of this tag team matchup. Natalya, of course, the daughter of Jim the Anvil Neidhart, one of the anchors of the Hart Foundation. Of course, the granddaughter of Stu Hart.
You can't help but wonder what growing up in the Hart household would mean to somebody like Natalya. You're talking about a young lady who saw her father show up for a parent-teacher conference without his shirt on.
What?
Jim Neidhart, according to Natalya, who I've known for some years, said her dad showed up for her parent-teacher conference shirtless.
I can believe that is Michelle Mccool, tremendous athlete in her own right. Great softball player in Florida. You know, she once taught a high school history. Can you imagine?
How would you like to have Miss Mccool as your high school history teacher?
Oh, Victoria, former women's champion.
And she's teaching. Oh,
you need get knife cover. There you go.
She's teaching Victoria a lesson or two here on SmackDown.
Love and life.
As are we.
Victoria, I still don't think has gotten over the fact that Cherry won her debut match against Victoria a couple of weeks ago, thanks to Michelle Mccool. Great athleticism by Michelle.
Cherry did not fare so well, though, against the onslaught, that's what I would call it, of Natalya there. And she was down, I lifted up her chin, and I said, hey, show a little faith, there's magic in the night. You ain't a beauty, but hey, you're all right.
Boss Foley, look at Cherry, a cross body for the top rope, mayhem her in a kick out, so Cherry can get along without the roller skates.
I'm really enjoying these divas. And those,
look at Cherry there. Here's a cover again. Mayhem's got in a kick out.
Those of you who don't know, that's Mick Foley paraphrasing Bruce Springsteen again. That's not a knock on Cherry's look. She is a lovely young lady, although sometimes she appears if she might be out of her league with genuinely angry people like Victoria and Natalya.
Out of her league, she just got Natalya on her keister. Natalya behind the referee's back, making Cherry pay. And Victoria looking to pick up the victory here in this tag team matchup and a kick out by Cherry. You know, Natalya says she doesn't want to be compared to her father, but there are a lot of things that she does that remind us of Jim the Anvil Neidhart.
Like that.
Yes.
Like that right there. I got to tell you, Cole, I am enjoying these divas. I'm enjoying SmackDown. I really enjoyed our first championship match, and I'm looking forward to two more big championship matches to come. Watch this brutal kick, Michael. Oh, man.
Shades of her dad, Jim the Anvil Neidhart. Natalya laughed last week as she picked up her debut victory, reminded us of her dad.
There's so many, there's such an odd assortment of genes going on in that Hart family. You've got the unusual father, Jim the Anvil Neidhart. Her uncle, Brett, the Hitman Hart, who knew wrestling as well as anybody. And the sadistic streak, a man who literally liked to torture people in the Hart dungeon, Stu Hart. It appears she's picked up a little bit of that along the way as well.
Natalya is flat out mean. I tried to talk to her in the locker room earlier today. She had this look on her face like she wanted just to slap me across.
I see a lot of people get to look at that look on their face when they talk to you, Michael. But you wonder what effect the mentor relationship with Victoria has had. Sometimes so much of what a superstar here brings to the table is influenced by the people that they associate with.
Cherry trying her guts out to make it to a tag, and look at the fight in Cherry. I'll tell you, we saw her roll around on roller skates here for so long with Deuce and Domino. I never knew she had this in her.
Great. There's the tag.
The tag, and here comes Michelle.
Down goes Victoria. Down goes Natalya. Mccool on a roll.
Michelle drop kick after drop kick.
A lot of blonde hair flying around in that ring, Michael Cole, and I like it.
Oh, swinging neck breaker. Michelle goes for the victory. Natalya trouble, almost lost her first matchup here on SmackDown.
Natalya able to kick out from a very impressive move on the count of one. Resiliency that may have been passed down through the Neidhart genes.
Get the jacket out of here.
Uh-oh.
Michelle Mccool taking to the air, but
Victoria.
Referee never saw it.
Here's the call by Natalya. Natalya's got the tights. And Natalya and Victoria steal a victory over Michelle and Cherry.
The winners of this match, the team of Natalya and Victoria.
Well, Natalya and Victoria had to work hard to win that one, and then a little cheating at the end. Victoria getting involved, and then the use of the tights by Natalya.
Well, you take wins any way you can get them here on SmackDown, and Natalya, in impressive fashion, pulling off a big 1-2-3.
We'd like to thank all our great fans for joining us here on an historic night of Friday Night SmackDown. Not only do I have a new color commentator in Mick Foley,